G'day viewers, Peter from my Bonza channel, and it's time for this week's Laughaholics jokes. Today this will be a little bit different. I thought I would tell you a few blind jokes. I reckon they're really funny. I did some blind jokes a while back and they've gone pretty well. So I think it's time for some more. The first one, it's this blonde went for a job interview. And when she sat down with the interviewer, he looks at her and he says, shit, she is absolutely gorgeous. I have to give her this job. So he starts off with something simple. First question, love, is could you please tell me how old you are? And she starts counting on fingers. You know, a few minutes later, she says, 22. Oh, that's good, okay. And he thought, fucking hell. And he's thinking to himself, let's try something else that's really simple. He says, and could you please tell me how tall you are? And she says, no worries. And she goes into a handbag and she pulls out a tape measure. She stands up, she puts one end under her foot, and the other end, she measures the top of her head, looks at her, and she says, I'm 5'2". And the guy thinks, oh, okay. And he writes something down in his paper there, and he thinks, God, I've got to think of something really easy for this one. And he says, okay. And finally, love, can you please tell me your name? And she's silent for a moment, and her head's bobbing this way, and it's bobbing that way. And then after a moment, she says, it's Candy. And the guy's completely baffled, and he says, Candy, can you please tell me what you were doing then when I asked what your name was? He says, oh, that's easy. I was just singing, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, dear. And there you go. Blonde joke number one. Second one. There are these two women at a bar. They don't know each other. You know, one's a redhead, one's a blonde. They were just having a drink together. And then all of a sudden the news came up. And there was a headline. And the news reporter's excited, saying, and this, he's at the edge of the building and it looks like he's going to jump off. And the redhead turns to the blonde and says, I bet you he jumps off. And blonde says, okay, $50, you're on. So they're watching the news together. And moments later, the guy jumps off the building. And the blonde hands the redhead the $50. And the redhead says, no, she's feeling a bit guilty. She turns to the blonde and says, look, no, I can't lie to you. I've watched this news report earlier this morning. I knew he was going to jump off. And the blonde says, I know. I was watching it this morning too. I just didn't think he was going to do it again. And now, for the third and final joke. So there's this blonde who gets a dent in a BMW. And she drives it to the repair shop and she shows the guy. And the guy looks at the dent. And then he looks at the blonde. And he decides to have a bit of fun with her. And he says, this one's really easy. He says, all you've got to do is you drive the car home, and then when it's cold, you go up the exhaust pipe, and you can blow that dent out. And Blonde said, is that all? He says, yeah, no worries. So she drives the car home. You know, about an hour or so later, her friend walks outside, and she sees this blonde blowing up the exhaust pipe. And he says, what the hell are you doing? Of course, she's another blonde. And she says, oh, the guy at the repair shop said all I have to do is blow up this exhaust pipe, and then the dent will pop out. And the other blonde says, duh, you got to close the windows first. Okay, guys, I hope you like those jokes. If you did, please give them a thumbs up. Also, share it with your friends so they can get a laugh as well. And don't forget the routine, guys. If you haven't already done it, subscribe down below. Click the bell and then select all so you do not miss out on future Laughaholics video. Peter, my Bonza channel, signing off, and hope to see you for next week. Catch you later, guys.